I'm Dr. Shawn Dixon with Balanced Veterinary Care based out of Northern Colorado. I've been doing veterinary acupuncture for the past 9 years and absolutely love it. My beginning started out in veterinary school with an exposure to acupuncture, but not necessarily an interest in it. I was a little bit of a skeptic. During my internship in equine medicine and surgery, I was actually exposed to a lot of acupuncture and was able to see the benefit of acupuncture, that these animals were responding to it, that they enjoyed it, and that it was improving their lives. So I thought, well, I want to know more about that. Was introduced to Narda Robinson, both in veterinary school and at the MAV course. And from there, the light bulb went on about how acupuncture works, that it's actually physiologically based. Fast forward to 2012, I had had my first son, and this really changed the course of my life. At the time, I was practicing equine medicine, on call 24/7, burning the candle at both ends, and I needed a bit more of a work-life balance. My son had a lot of complications when he was born, and I wanted to still be a good veterinarian, but now I needed to be a good full-time mother. I had become certified in veterinary acupuncture, took that experience, and decided to open my own practice, a mobile clinic that offered just veterinary acupuncture to patients in need. And that has changed my life. I have so enjoyed what I do now. I have a great balance of being an involved mother, which is very important to me, an involved wife, but also getting to be the veterinarian that I want to be. I'm able to offer these animals options for a good quality of life, to help them with dysfunctions that they have in their body, help them deal with pain, and veterinary acupuncture has been a wonderful way to do that. This is the type of veterinary medicine I wanted to do all along. I wanted to be able to use my Western diagnostic skills, but combine it with integrative medicine to look at this animal as a whole and improve their well-being overall. It's also allowed me to continue as a mom. I'm a mother to two wonderful little boys that keep me busy and on my feet all the time. I love the fact that I can set my own hours and while I'm working, be a great veterinarian, fully dedicated to that. And then when my workday is done, I get to step into my role as mom and wife and be fully devoted to that. It's just been a wonderful fit for me to incorporate that work-life balance, and it's very satisfying.